x power x power x is equal to 1 by 2 whole power root. So how can we solve it? Let us go to solution, how to solve it. So that is equals to, we have to do some changes to get all the three terms equal. So now 1 by 2 whole power root 2 we can write as 2 by 2 root 2. So 2 by 2 is 1. So 1 root 2 is 2. We didn't do any change, but just we wrote 1 root 2 as 2 by 2 root. So now that is equals to 1 by 2 whole square. So 2 wrote as square of 1 by 2 whole power. So remaining is root 2 by 2. So that is equals to 1 by 2 whole square is 1 by 4. So 1 by 4 whole power root 2 by 2. So root 2 by 2 is equals to 1 by root 2. So 1 by 4 whole power 1 by root 2. That is equals to 1 by 4 whole power 1 by root 2. We can write it as into 4 by 4. Same, how we wrote 2 by 2, we wrote 4 by 4. Now that is equals to 1 by 4 whole power 1 by root 2 whole power 4 into 1 by 4. So now 1 by root 2 whole power 4 is how much? That is 1 by 2. That is equals to 1 by 4 into 1 by 4 whole power 1 by 4. So this is x power x power x. So x power x is equals to 1 by 4 whole power 1 by 4 whole power 1 by 4. So by comparing, x is equals to 1 by 4. So in this way, we can solve this sum. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe.